Picking up a trip and down.
Every day, you hear about the latest products to help fight aging.
You don't have to worry about that just yet. Well, tonight I take a look at two supplements that some say are the best way to fight the effects of growing older.
You see them at just about every zoo, those pink, long-legged birds, flamingos. But what you don't see is when they're first born. They're actually white. A flamingo's pink color comes from its diet, which is rich in shrimp. Those shrimp eat algae, which is at the heart of a new supplement sweeping the nutritional world.
So this is what everybody's talking about.
Yes, yes.
The magic pill.
Yes, and we're lucky we still have some on our shelves.
It's called astaxanthin, and it's derived from marine algae.
It is rocking the nutritional world right now.
Certified nutritional counselor Kim Butler says astaxanthin is a super antioxidant, more powerful than vitamin E and beta carotene. Studies have shown it helps with cardiovascular disease, arthritis, cataracts, and high blood pressure. It's also been shown to help reduce the signs of aging, particularly sun damage.
Astaxanthin is produced by marine algae, and marine algae actually turns red as it's trying to protect itself from the sun. And so that astaxanthin then is what they use for the supplements, and that is also how it is protecting our bodies from the sun exposure also.
Dr. Mary Hsu is a dermatologist at Johns Hopkins Hospital in Baltimore. She says the jury is still out on astaxanthin, but admits early research looks good.
It helps with preventing some of the damage that can occur through oxidative damage, such as from sun exposure. And it also helps to reduce inflammation. So much of the aging process we're finding out is due to inflammation, and this seems to help reduce some of the signals that cause the body to become inflamed.
Nutrition Smart owner Lucy Grooveman says resveratrol, which comes from the extract of red wine, is also shown to help with longevity.
250 milligrams, it would probably equal to 1,000 glasses of red wine.
Wow.
So this is like one of these is like taking all that wine without the alcohol.
Two little pills that many trust to help make big changes as they grow older.
More than anything else, the longer you take it, the younger you look.
Hey, we like that. Athletes are also finding that astaxanthin helps increase their endurance and strength. Also, astaxanthin is a fat soluble, which means that you have to take it with a meal that has some healthy fat in it. Otherwise, your body will not absorb it, and then you're just wasting your money.